there. This pre-examination is sponsored by Helix. Helix makes premium mattresses and bedding customized to fit your personal needs and conveniently ships everything right to your door. I've had my Helix mattress right here for almost 2 years now, and I truly love it.
Do you love it?
Yeah, she loves it too. Do you mind if I ask you a few questions? Perfect. So, Helix does provide you a 2-minute sleep quiz to figure out exactly what you need, but I'm here to ask you those questions right now. What size mattress are you looking for? Okay. And how many sleepers are in the bed? Okay. What is your age? How old are you? And if you don't mind, your height and weight. Okay. Are you a back, side, or stomach sleeper? Okay. Do you prefer a soft, medium, or firm feel to your mattress? Okay. Do you ever wake up with back pain? And that is perfect. That's all I need to know. So I was personally matched with the Midnight Lux, and those are really great for side sleepers. It's a medium feel and incredibly comfortable. My husband and my dog both love it too. Now, as you can tell by this virtual consultation, you don't actually need to leave your house to get a Helix mattress. Helix delivers your mattress right to your door for free. It comes rolled up in a box, super easy to set up by yourself, and Helix has a 100-night sleep trial. That is over 3 months to make sure that you love it, and if you don't, they'll pick it up for you and you get a full refund. If you're interested and you'd like to check out more, you can follow the link in the description box below, or just go to helixsleep.com/GB and get up to $200 off your Helix mattress. Thank you so much, Helix, for sponsoring, and thank you for watching. Hello. Hi. Nice to meet you. I'm Dr. GB. What brings you in today? Okay, you have to get a physical for work. So just a full comprehensive. Is there anything in particular that they asked you to test for? No problem. That's perfect. Yep, we can do eye and hearing exam here. No issues with that. They're very basic tests. Nothing crazy. Do you have an eye doctor or... Okay, you do. Okay. Perfect. So I'm just going to pull up your chart here. Are you a new patient? No problem. That's totally fine. We just need a couple of things for you to just get it all set up. And I'm going to need your first and last name. Okay. Awesome. And your birth date. Mm-hmm. Oh, my sister was born the same month. Yeah. Okay. And your reason for visit. That's going to be the exam. You can do that. Are there any major health concerns that I should know about? Like diabetes, arthritis, blood pressure disorder? And what medications do you take, and how often? Mm-hmm. Find that one. Mm-hmm. Okay. Awesome. Do you have any allergies? Food allergies, allergies to medication, or environmental allergies? Okay.
do you currently smoke? Do you use any other tobacco products? And do you consume alcohol? If so, about how many drinks per week? Okay. All right, I'm gonna give you a little checklist. We can just fly through these. Ready? Have you been experiencing fever, chills, fatigue, night sweats, unexpected weight change, trouble sleeping, vision problems, decreased hearing, runny nose, congestion, nosebleeds, ringing in your ears, numbness, chest pain, cough, abdominal pain, nausea, headache, muscle weakness, or skin rashes? Okay. Thank you. Yeah. Have you had any surgeries in the past? Any at all? And if you remember the year. Okay. All right. So the last thing I need you to do before we begin is just sign this release form. We have the HIPAA communication form and the privacy agreement. I'm just going to give you this clipboard. So you can sign here, here, and there. That one needs a date. Thank you very much. All right, we are ready to get started. First thing I'm gonna do is take your temperature. They should have taken it at the front desk, but I'm just gonna get it again for myself. It's just this little one that's gonna go right on your forehead. Perfect. No fever. Alright, we're going to start from the top, and I'm going to just do a little bit of a scalp inspection, looking for anything abnormal. Sometimes we miss things in the scalp because it's covered by our hair. I've caught lice on a couple of patients a few times. They were very glad I did. Go ahead, just look down a little bit for me. And as we're going through, please let me know at any time if anything hurts or is tender or uncomfortable. And we can look into that. Any dryness. And part that there. Your scalp looks very healthy. I don't see anything right off the bat that is of concern. And if I touch the back of your scalp here, is that tender or is that fine? Okay, good. Alright. Looking through. No lice. No. Okay. Fantastic. No problems with scalp. And then I'm just going to go through and briefly check over your skin for any moles, unusual bruises, cuts. Do you find that you bruise easily? Okay, so I'm just going to examine your face. Kind of behind your ears, places that you might not notice or can't see very easily in a mirror if you look up. Okay. Shoulders. You could just lift your arm for me. Thank you. I'll put that down with the other arm. Perfect. Okay. And around the back here. Is this mole on your back? Is that one you've had for a long time? Have you noticed any changes with it? Okay. Perfect. All right. Just gonna check your legs. Bottoms of your feet. If you ever notice a mole on the bottom of your foot, let your doctor know. You can come back in to me. I can refer you to a dermatologist, but I don't notice anything. Everything's looking great. Okay, so for the next part, I'm just going to be measuring your eyes. So what I'm going to do is hold this just in between your pupils and make sure that things are lined up. So if you would, just look at my nose. Good. Good. You lost it for a minute there. That's okay. I'm going to hold this in front of your eyes. Can you look up and then back to my nose? Look down and then back to my nose. Look to your left, then back to my nose. And then look to your right, and then back to my nose. Perfect. Awesome. Okay. Next, we're going to look at your pupils. So again, look straight ahead. You can look at the wall behind me. Look at my nose again. I'm just going to I'm also checking your other eye at the same time. See if the reaction is appropriate. Okay. Perfect. Perfect. Wonderful. 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 I'm going to be feeling your lymph nodes underneath your jawline. Good. Up on your ball. There. Here. And any of this, when I'm putting pressure, does that hurt? Do the sweep of your sinuses. Does this hurt? Okay. Perfect. Okay. Okay. Then I'm going to ask you to sniff. Now I want you to clench your jaw. Good. Open your jaw. Close. Awesome. Fantastic. And then I'm going to lightly put and here, can you swallow? Fantastic. Okay. Next, I'm going to ask you to open your mouth. I'm going to put this right here, and I want you to say, Perfect. I'm going to take a little look in each ear. This will be slightly uncomfortable just for a moment here. Okay. Very good. Okay. And the other ear. What do you do? Hold still. Okay. This one has a little bit of built up wax. I'd love to remove that for you. It can be dangerous if you try to do it yourself. And it should be very simple for me to get. So I'm just gonna have you tilt your head to the side a little bit and hold still. That's better. Good. Good, good, good. All right. Next, we're gonna start listening to your heart and your lungs. I'm sure you've done this before. And I'm gonna have you breathe in and out. Breathe in and out. Breathe in. And out. Breathe in and out. And then this time I'm going to have you hold it. So breathe in and breathe out. Fantastic. I'm going to go around behind you and listen to your lungs from the back. Breathe in and out. Breathe in and out. Breathe in and out. And this one you're going to hold, so breathe in. Hold it. And breathe out. Fantastic. Fantastic. Everything sounds very good. Nothing abnormal. Your lungs sound good. They sound clear. Okay. I'm gonna get your blood pressure next. Watch just on this little machine here. So I'm gonna take the cuff, put this on your arm. Is this arm okay? And then I'm just going to press a button. And this is going to read it for me. Perfect. Okay. Take that off. Very good. Have you ever had problems with your blood pressure before? Too high, too low?
Okay.
Alright. We're gonna do a little bit of percussion. So I'm just going to put fingers on your abdomen and back and go like this. If anything hurts, is tender, painful, please let me know. Okay, here we go. Alright, so we're gonna start up here. Good. 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 No pain. Fantastic. Good. Good. And then around the back. Perfect. Good. Good. No pain. Everything good. Okay. I don't feel any abnormality. Alright, for the next test, I'm going to have you touch your nose and then touch my finger. So I have my finger right here. I can take my glove off because it's hard to see these dark gloves. So I'm going to have you touch your nose, touch my finger. Ready? Touch your nose, touch my finger. Good. Touch your nose, touch my finger. Good. Now your other hand, touch your nose, touch my finger. Good. Your nose. Touch my finger. Good. Alright, I'm gonna have you do it with your eyes closed. Yes. So start with your first hand. Here's my finger. Close your eyes. Touch your nose. Touch my finger. Good. Good. Okay, same hand. Close your eyes. Here's my finger. Touch your nose. Touch my finger. Perfect. Then we're going to do your other hand. Go ahead. Here's my finger. Close your eyes. Touch your nose. Touch my finger. Good. Okay. Same thing. You can take a look at where my finger is. Close your eyes. Touch your nose. Touch my finger. Awesome. Awesome. That's a hard one. Don't worry. Okay. Now we're going to keep your eyes closed. And I want you to tell me if you can feel when I am lightly touching you. Okay? It's gonna be with a little Q-tip. Okay. Close your eyes. There. Good. Good. Perfect. Okay, you can open your eyes. And when I am touching your face, is there any numbness? Good. No numbness. How about any numbness in your fingers or toes? Any patches of numbness? Okay. Good. Perfect. Alright, I want you to grab a hold of my fingers with your left hand and squeeze. Good. Grab my fingers with your right hand and squeeze. Good. Okay. I'm gonna have you shrug your shoulders up and down. Look to the side. Look to the other side. Any pain? Good. Look up and chin down. Any pain? Okay. All right. Fantastic. Now I'd love to see your hands. So if you could put them like this. And then flip them over for me. Examining your palms. Fingernails. Okay. Very good. Very good. Now we're going to check your reflexes. One's in your arms first. Ready? Relax. Perfect. Other arm. Relax. Good. Awesome. Now your knees, okay? Go ahead and relax that knee for me. Perfect. And your other knee. Go ahead and relax. Perfect. Awesome. Now we have our eye exam, hearing test, and then a little color test at the end. Perfect. Easy enough. Okay. Let me set up my eye chart then. All right. So this eye chart is bit far away, so we're just gonna have you take this tool, okay? And when I tell you, you're gonna cover each of your eyes. So you can start by covering whichever eye you'd like. I'm just gonna have you read these out, okay? Good. 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 Let's see if you can read this line. Okay. Fantastic. I think we can go even farther. Right here. Good. Okay. One more. One more. And are you wearing contacts?
Okay.
In your glasses?
No problem.
Okay. I'm going to have you cover the other eye now, and we're going to do those backwards. Okay. Go ahead and cover that other eye. Here we go. Good. Good. Final line. Okay. Fantastic. Okay. I'll take that back from you. Thank you very much. And then, in terms of reading close up, I'm going to get this quite close to your eyes, and I want you to tell me what these letters are. Ready? Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Good. Okay. And you haven't had any trouble with being farsighted. Okay. Good. All right. Next, we have our hearing test. Before that, I do just want to do some basic eye movements, if you wouldn't mind. So go ahead and look up. Okay, look down. Good. Look to the side. And look to the other side. Okay, good. Alright. So what I'm gonna do is give you this pair of headphones. You're going to hear a beep in different ears. It's gonna start a bit louder and then get quieter and quieter and quieter. Go ahead and raise your hand on the side that you hear. The tones are gonna change. It might be a little higher, a little lower. So I'm gonna put these on you. There you go. This goes into the machine. Alright. Ready? Okay. Go ahead and raise your hand when you hear it. Wonderful. Now I'm going to get quite close to your ears. I'm going to whisper just a small phrase, and I just want you to repeat that back to me. So I need to know if you can hear me without reading my lips. Okay.
She went to the park on Tuesday.
She went to the park on Tuesday. Very good. He never knows how many apples to buy. Very good. I'm going to do the same thing with a few numbers, okay?
63, 40, 17.
63. Problems. Very good. And then the last thing is just our color test, which is exactly what it sounds like. I'm gonna hold up a colored pencil and you tell me what color you see. Okay? Alright, here we go. What color is this? Red. Some people say red, orange, and that's fine too. I have very basic colors here, so as long as you can. Blue, very good. Color is this. Green, perfect. And finally, color is this. It's purple, yeah. Except navy blue as well, don't worry. Awesome. Okay. Is there any other questions that you have for me? Anything that I didn't cover or that I might have missed? I like to ask that just, you know, while you're here. Some people don't get into a doctor's office too often, so. Okay. We do offer flu shots here. If you hadn't gotten it this year, do you remember the date of your last flu shot? Okay, yeah. Let me set that up for you. Just have to put on another glove. Yep, I got mine. I usually do it every November. And I'm just going to. Is the left arm okay? Okay. Just rub that on. That to dry. There we go. And I'm just going to pop this cap off. go. Get you a little band-aid. I've got the real tiny ones here. So little. Okay. There you go. Fantastic. Yeah, absolutely. Absolutely. Was there absolutely anything else before I let you go? Okay. All right, so I can send your employer the documents that they need to prove that you got this exam and that you passed. Absolutely no problem. It was so nice to meet you as well. Yes, call the office anytime if you have a problem. Now that you're in the system, it should be quite easy. Okay. Have a great day. Nice to meet you.